गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ और डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ एनर्जी. लास्ट टाइम आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट इन दैट यू आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द मैकेनिकल एनर्जी. ओके, सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज मैकेनिकल एनर्जी. इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द फॉर्म कॉमन फॉर्म्स ऑफ मैकेनिकल एनर्जी. ओके, सो वॉट इज द मैकेनिकल एनर्जी? ओके, इफ़ यू आर डूइंग एनी मैकेनिकल वर्क, फॉर डूइंग एनी मैकेनिकल वर्क वी नीड एनर्जी. Okay, so it is energy by virtue of which a body can do some work directly is called the mechanical energy. If you want to do any mechanical work, if you want to lift a duster from here and you want to keep here, okay, means I have done a work on the duster. Work you have studied, what is the work? Okay, for if you want to do a work, a force should be applied and an object should be displaced. That is the work you have studied. For moving a duster from one place to another, I have to apply a force on this, I have to lift it and I have to keep on another place. Okay, means here displaced, the duster has displaced also and force is also applied on this duster. So that is called a work. Means I have done a mechanical work on the duster. For doing this mechanical work, I need some energy. I have used some energy, I have applied some force and I have displaced the object. Okay, so for this thing, what happens? I have done a mechanical work on this. I have done a work, okay, to move it. So that's why it is called as mechanical energy. And this mechanical common forms of mechanical energy is potential energy and kinetic energy. Two energies are there. You are going to study in this lesson about the kinetic energy, about the potential energy. You are going to see the derivation of kinetic energy and you are going to see the derivation of potential energy, how it affects to a body, everything you are going to study in this lesson. Okay, so what is actually a mechanical energy? It is the sum of kinetic energy and potential energy. It is the addition of kinetical energy and potential energy. That's why it is written as mechanical energy equal to kinetic energy plus potential energy. This is the mechanical energy. So first type of mechanical energy is you are going to study is the kinetical energy. So what is kinetical energy now? Now you can see how the wind blows. You can see the fast moving, any, you can see the bullet which moves very fastly, fast moving, high speed bullet. How it moves? It has some energy and it makes the body to move faster. If you see the big winds blowing, if you see the flowing of water, it has some energy which makes the object or which makes the body to move forward. Okay, that is called the kinetic energy. Means a body which possesses an energy and makes the body to move or makes the body in motion. That is called as kinetic energy. Now you know different forms of energy. After seeing this video, you write six examples of this kinetic energy and you will send me personally. Okay, so here see the kinetic energy, what it is? Energy possessed by a body by virtue of its motion is called kinetic energy. Okay, all moving body possess energy. If you will see wind, if you see flowing of water, if you see a bullet can, if it comes very with high speed, it can go into the body of a person. Okay, means that much energy it has possessed. High speed bullet means it has high energy. With high energy it is moving, and with the same energy it goes into a body. It may go into the wood. Okay, so this is the high speed. Now also you can see the water flowing. If during floods you can see how much energy the water has. It can clean away the roads, it can clean away the tracks. Okay, and even this kinetic energy, because of this kinetic energy, you know how the electricity is generated. It is generated by the kinetic energy. When the water, the energy of the water, it falls on the turbine, it moves the turbine and you know the energy is produced. Means the kinetic energy means the energy which is possessed by a body. Okay, and by the virtue of its motion it is called as kinetic energy. Okay, And now you can see the examples here. It is given high speed bullet, flowing of wind, flowing of water. Similarly, you write down different, not these three, different six examples you will write and you will send to me. Okay, means any moving body, if any moving body you can see, it possess energy. Without energy, no any body cannot move. Okay, so all the moving body possesses the energy. Now here you can see kinetic energy formula for kinetic energy. As you know, we have a problem solving period. In that we will see the problem solving related to kinetic energy. When you will study potential energy, that time we will study the problem solving of potential energy. Okay, and for that purpose, see the formula for kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. Okay, where m is the mass of the object, v is the velocity of the object. Okay, this is the formula of kinetic energy. Next period we will see the derivation of this kinetic energy, how this equation came, that we will see in next period. Okay, till that read the textbook. Okay, prepare your notes. Thank you.